smiled at me once, as she can't buy. I remember now, it was so great. And then in this moment, give thanks for the day. Brought me to serve such a glorious queen. And I love the gods that have let me keep living in the mud of a world that still can grow with me. Far above roses, I'll always love lilies. Pale, tall, and proud, they are often passed by for flowers more suited to our way of living. Sometimes in springtime, and sometimes in May, the heart has a need for a goddess or queen. And such was the need that I felt on that day. I left home and followed as night follows day. Flag of my Lady of Lilies, and go into war at the side of my queen. The people came out to watch us go by. We waved and they cheered, and what is the rain to an army of dreamers grown weary of. But mostly the world is made up of living for more than an instant, an hour, a day. Be it ever so full of sunshine or rain, and it's hard to remember a loyalty to lilies. Passed on by the face of the fate of a fortuneless queen. They say she was damned, or else mad, our queen. But she gave us grace with her loving and living, and never have angels been closer to men, or ridden to war as they did on that day. She led us to battle in a broken rain, laughing and singing and crowned all in lilies. One last homage to our queen, now at break of day. We betray her by living.